Should you try a mineral sunscreen or a chemical sunscreen? Mineral sunscreens, also known as sunblock, like this one from Undefined Beauty, don't actually absorb into your skin, but instead create a barrier that deflects UV rays. And unlike chemical sunscreens, it provides immediate protection once applied. A chemical sunscreen like this one from K-Skin fully absorbs into the skin and then converts UV rays into heat and then releases it from your body. Compared to mineral sunscreens, these are more resistant to sweat and water. But which one should you try? The best one to try is the one that's most comfortable to wear, doesn't irritate your skin, but gives you the protection you need.